is sound, so. And there's me. Right, so, posterity, hello, welcome back to Joyless Gaming, and yeah, it's Hitman 2 again. It's been a month or so. And this is just because I'm kind of lazy and out of ideas. I don't know if I actually want to go back to Hitman 2. They're basically done with it. So, yeah, I might just make it a last time, play some contracts maybe. I don't know. I finished Absolution. I didn't do anything last night. I've got a couple of games, but I don't necessarily want to stream them. Maybe just record them. So, yeah, I'm going to be a bit spotty until I can figure out something I want to do. Don't kill non-targets. Don't pacify. No disguise change. Right. So it's a suit only, starfish, throne, starfish, and seashell, and Jarl's pirate saber. Black Armand's dagger? Is that a thing I unlocked? Yeah. Is it a thing you can find in the map? Because if it is, then so suit and a bunch of melee stuff. Fuck it. So, yeah, so the developers are apparently kind of done with this, likely because they're moving their resources on to Hitman 3. Even though the one from 2016 was kind of sold on this, oh, you know, it'll be added to as time goes on, but didn't do well enough because people didn't want that. Which is a shame, because when they went independent, it would have been a great model for them to adopt, because they could work on stuff and release it as it was done. Alright, so what's... no. I need starfishes and not driftwood. Starfishes and seashells. Actually, you get starfish from under here somewhere, don't you? Yeah, there we go. Seashell. Nope, those are flowers. Seashell. No, it's a fish. Damn it. You'd think there'd be more seashells. Turning into something of a kleptomaniac. Ooh, a hatchet. Alright. Sneaky pirate. Never mind. Now, I guess I should start chasing down my targets. Alright, which one are you? They know what I look like, apparently. Yeah, maybe she should have been the last one.
I need a sit rep. Are we clear yet? Clear, sir. How does it look? What's the status? All is quiet, sir. Looks like we're in the clear. You'll be fine. Don't worry.
Oh yeah, because that's what's her name, the usual target. Miss Spaghetti Skirt. Damn it, 47, get to... Why do you know what I look like? So he's, is he this one? Is he the starfish dude? Okay, he's the seashell.
Hey, Central, it's me. We got someone else holding.
Now, since I need to get the Saber, which is over on the other island, which I think is where that... Oh no, that guy's one of the other jet ski dudes. Seashells. Sorry. There's seashells somewhere around here. You'd think there'd be shitloads of them. And that's a fish. That's a starfish. Yeah, that... Was I right the first time about where you get a seashell, which is on that fucking secluded beach bit on the other side of this? I think I may have been. I'm pretty sure that's a seashell.
It's me. I'm calling to make sure the account is prepared. No, he doesn't suspect anything. It's taken me months to prepare this, and I've been very careful. He's probably looking through my computer right now.
Weird. Well,
Yeah, why did I have to be standing to throw a starfish? Wait for him to patrol around here. I can sneak off that way. And is it thrown? Yeah, it's all thrown. They're all thrown except for the one I've already done, so. If he does the same thing and stops here, which he may not, the hell? And stop in invisible bits of the scenery. That thing. Now, do I have to, wait a minute, I know there's a thing here, I know I associate this island with the pirate saber, but, oh shit. Do I actually have to find the treasure thing? First, is that what the treasure thing is? I think it is, actually. That's... Well, do the treasure thing, find it, and then go and kill the other guy. Let's just take that as red, because I don't want to go through doing that. contracts that aren't sort of fun little side ventures, things that require that you do things that were annoying to do in the main missions, let alone also for a contract. Get one of the explosive devices as the Kashmirian, eh? Which they can make as a requisite due to the fact that it's... Oh no, not that. As in the actual gun, yeah, because that's the Kashmirian is a different disguise. Oh, fuck it. Now. I'm going to take a couple of explosives, but don't think I'm actually likely to need them. You could probably do it with other stuff. You could probably shoot barrels or something. This isn't trespassing? Okay.
Maybe he's a traveling salesman or something.
Yeah, it actually has a suppressor, apparently. Ooh, okay.
I'm terrified.
Excuse me a moment. Oh. Very could well have been thunder. I thought I heard something that might have been a plane or something, but I was just wondering if we might be in for a storm. Or even just some rain. This guy is definitely worried about something.
Never mind.
Who noticed that? I suppose it would have been better to take something that I could drop next to him. It would have been more straightforward. Less likely to be bothered by it too, I guess. Contract specialist? What? Oh, because I've done so many contracts. Yeah, 2 stars. Bodies found, noticed skills, and I was actually spotted, so. Right. Do so many featured contracts. Is it contracts or featured contracts? And you unlock some stuff. Found it hard to find where those challenges actually are. But they're listed so that you can just find out how many more you need to do. Yeah, that must be thunder. Okay, any method, any disguise. That's nice. Useful. Which bench is that? Let's put one in the park shed. That's definitely, it's one hell of a sniper rifle. This might be more fun because I can try and see about Silent Assassin, you know?
Thank you.
Now you start having the laggy. Don't want him finding the body. Or witnessing me dumping the body. You know what though, it's after having spent a few weeks playing bloody Hitman Absolution, it's refreshing to be able to actually subdue people again. I don't know what possessed them to. To say, let's make it so that. Knocking people out so that they don't, you know. Witness your deeds. Should be penalized.
Can
if I give a rat's ass about their problems, I can either hide it in that, hide his body in that bush, or dump him in the creek. I can't dump it in the creek.
Hey, Will. Somebody get a doctor. I think someone's hurt really badly.
Stay calm. Take a deep breath. I'll go and get help. Can anyone please help me? I need help here.
Hey, you all right? Talk to me.
We've got a public nuisance on the loose.
Okay, thank you, thank you. You've done your part.
Fuck you, people. Just realized I don't think I'm getting Silent Assassin. Because the unconscious guy counts as a body found. I think. Really? Someone along here have a screwdriver? I forget. So with a screwdriver I can open that garage. Lure him in. Oh. I can do it with a lockpick?
Found another pack? Yeah. Tossed into the trash like the others. I really like guns. But Mr. Janice wants to smoke. My stuff. He's ancient. Yeah, he's been instructed to keep the man alive. A pack of smokes per day ain't gonna do wonders on Janice's lungs.
I really don't think our duty goes that far. This old man wants a few smokes during the day, so what? He's older than the trees.
Pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. Perfect crime. Now, if this... Is that the guy that wanders off in there to take a piss at some point? Ew. Fuck are you? Good, he's leaving. I'm annoyed at the lack of body dumping along here. Or maybe if I got him to there. Bit of a risk.
Stay put. I'll take a look.
Sure, I'm on it.
What irresponsible person left a weapon lying around?
Definitely getting there.
Wait a minute, that's an exit? How do you get out that way? No, a briefcase. Oh. Yeah, I'm pretty sure they'll say that was body found because the unconscious guy was found by the, somehow found. Yeah. Details. Yeah, body was found. So aside from that nonsense, it went flawlessly. I didn't even need my sniper rifle. Mostly did some fiber wiring. Actually, no, I think I used fiber wire in all of them. So that's the 10 Mullet Men ones, huh? Or was it just these five? Ice pick melee and fire accident. Well, I know how to do fire accidents if they stand next to an oil drum. Ice pick. Where do you get an ice pick in Mumbai? No, I'm not going to do that because I don't know where you... Don't know where you get an ice pick in Mumbai. Falling coconuts. Ice pick? Screw you. No pacifications. No recordings. There's another one where I don't know where there's an ice pick, but I have some ideas about where to look. Now,
oh, hello.
I think part of the problem is actually going to be that that is the guy who needs to die by the ice pick, and he's actually wearing the disguise I need to use to get everyone else. Hey, Fluffy. Tentatively trying getting back to Hitman, but I don't know if I'm going to stick with it. Where you going? Yes, keycard. Actually, wait a minute. I think this is the one that goes down to the security station. But I need to... need to find an ice pick. It's like a... buffet somewhere. There's an ice pick amongst the food. I think it's... No.
I think it's a
perk. Whoa, easy there, Thugger.
Nope, not that.
I think it's a little too ambitious. I understand the need.
Yo, Egghead! Yeah, yo!
Damn all these bloody observant people. Do I find an ice pick? This always makes this stuff tedious. Trying to find a specific tool for the job.
Sir, you will need to follow me. Please comply and come along.
I'm not allowed to pacify anyone, but yeah. I'm allowed to murder people.
We're all clear, sir. You enjoy the rest of your day.
Sir, this is a restricted area.
I'm happy I got through to you, sir.
Bugger. I'm just grabbing shit for the sake of grabbing it. It's been a while, I've forgotten the ways around. I should get myself down into the start looking in food vendor places and that they might have ice picks. Crowbar. There's not a disguise down here. Right, now I'm gonna have to start looking around for ice picks. Largely because the guy I need to get with the ice pick has the disguise I need to wear to get the other targets. What is that? What about in the fishy place? Nope. Baseball bat and baseball. Ice pick, ice pick, ice pick. Where would be an ice pick?
Sir, I'm sorry I can't let you through here. Turn around and leave. Right now.
I did! Shut up! Does that mean that now, where's the underpass? No, that is where the underpass is, then, damn it. Use this one. Let's try more food places, I guess.
Just need to see that invitation, sir.
Oh, yeah, but now that I think about it, one of these, like, company bars probably has an ice pick in them. That is now the goal. Now, is there a disguise floating around? Nope, there is a bag of sugar, though. Ah, there is a disguise. But I'm a waiter. How can I wait? Ice pick. And a crowbar. Oh, maybe not. Maybe.
Hey, what's up?
Maybe in the main celebration area. So desperately wanted it to be easier to find a fucking ice pick. There's all these other instruments of murder lying around. Why not an ice pick? I'm not allowed downstairs as a waiter. Aww. But I work here. I think. I look like I work here. And that's what counts. A bag of sugar. Waste of time! Taking your sugar.
Sorry, sir, can't let you pass.
Of course not. Sign of an ice pick. I like that they don't know that I don't belong here. Scissors. Scissors aren't an ice pick. Oh, fuck it up. I give up. I haven't got a fucking clue where to find an ice pick. It's annoying when these damn things are like, oh, we've got this contract. We've decided to be creative with doing all this other side stuff, but we want you to do something really annoying and tedious. Unlock it, I probably... why would you... fuck it. Waste of time. I already wasted time. I just did this because I was lazy. I was like, I don't know, I can't think of something else to do. Kind of run out of games that I feel like playing. Sniper? Sniper sounds fun. Anyway, three sniper. Like, it's a. You put sniper in the name of the thing. Bobby's Mansion? Fuck, what's wrong with you? Why would you put. You put sniper in the name of the thing, and then only have the sniper used for three targets. Where's the best... Yeah, I can just duck into there and pick that up. If it's a thing that you can unlock, I may have actually already unlocked it, but I don't like it if it's a thing that is on the map but is really hard to find. And if it's not on the map, and you do have to unlock it, that's kind of annoying as well. But I thought I'd look at contracts, because I just try something a bit different, but they're making it as tedious as some of the challenges in the main missions, which I'm already looking up guides for a lot of the time anyway. Alright, so. Everybody's out the back, pretty much. Yeah. What map? It was Miami. Get out of my way, people! Wait a minute, did they? Yeah, they want me in the suit for all of these anyway, so... Well, there may not be one on Miami. Maybe you were supposed to take an unlocked one. And I never think of that. It's why I, often when I've looked up guides for certain things, it's reminded me that there are things that exist that make some targets really easy. Like the electrocution phone. I keep being reminded that the electrocution phone exists and is fucking awesome. Okay, I've paid very little attention here. What am I doing? So, one of those guys... Personally, I don't mind using those, it's just that I keep forgetting that you can. Because I keep looking for... I keep forgetting that you can do it, which means that when somebody has, say, set up a contract, that may be how they did it, rather than setting up an in-mission electrocution accident. So that's an accident, but that's a sniper rifle. Okay. So, snipe him, but accident him. You know, I think I've been out of playing this long enough that I've actually lost all patience. I'm looking around going, why can't I just kill these people? The aggressive manner in which I got used to playing Absolution, and that's just so thoroughly designed to be run at everyone and just go nuts. Oh, fuck me, I didn't bring a lockpick. Eep, 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 eep. Yeah. Well, I found that when I started playing it, I was... Because I kind of tried playing it a while back, but... Oops. I found that when I started playing it, it was annoying because I kept on trying to do, you know, the sneaky stuff. And it kept on not working. And so it just got to the point where... Going guns blazing, because... Why is there somebody who sees through my suit? That's fucked up. Yeah, I have lost patience for this game. No, I've done the tutorial, but I haven't really made a contract in ages. All right, what have we got that looks interesting? See, I'd have more patience for this, because I'm wandering around trying to find neat things to do. Sometimes you can just do easy stuff. Like, drop that on some people and then mark them as targets. I mean, that's a bit too easy. But... Now, is this like a pat down bit? Yeah. If you want a pass, you can fly to a frisk, sir. I normally bring the custom 5mm, but. There's definitely ways you could get in there and get an easy thing. Oh, you need a screwdriver to actually...
Thank you.
Crowbar. Oh, did he not hear that?
Excuse me.
Don't the world be ugly, sir.
Sir, you will need.
Yeah. Yes, just whatever fucking thing. Okay. Didn't work. Didn't get a good enough shot.
Clear here.
That didn't kill anyone? Oh, it did. I've got to do something else. That's just too simplistic.
Savings I'd like to deposit with your bank.
Wonderful. How substantial?
Seven figures.
Seven? I see. Excellent.
You are messed
up. Let's just find a nice private area then. Follow me, please. I didn't catch your name, Mr.
Reaper.
So, what do you do for a living?
I'm in the retirement industry.
Ah, then we're in a very similar business. Have these past few years been as profitable for you as they have for us?
Very.
Excellent. Director Savalas has taken us to record profits. All it took was a creative approach to the elimination of, let's say, unwanted elements.
I'm all for elimination.
Let me just activate the booth privacy setting for one moment. This way nobody can see or hear anything that goes on in here.
Practical.
Isn't it?
Okay, now I could make it more exciting by saying you have to get out a certain way, but I'm not an exciting person. So, ooh, time limit. If I'm dropping a chandelier, that seems a bit unfair. But yes, don't get spotted. Ah, right. Suppose if I put the time limit, I didn't go about it the fastest. But if I put the time limit, I don't have to do one. Change kill condition to any method. No, I want to keep it as it was. Wait a minute, only one of them died by falling object? They didn't die by falling object? Surely they died by falling object. That doesn't make any sense. What do I call it? Well, how do I describe it? It's dumb. But, you know, I made some actual complication things. Yeah. Probably didn't need to all caps the title, but yeah, I am clearly really not in the mood. Might have to go back to playing some things that I've liked playing that what I thought I might play again at some point. Just fuck any semblance of a schedule. I don't know. Might just be a bit of an unpleasant patch for me, and I just don't feel like doing much of anything. So I'm sort of taking the odd day off like I did last night. Oh well. See everybody next time, whenever, for whatever. Bye for now.